Okay, this is 131 Colony Drive. Customer called and said he saw leaks in the attic when it rained through the vent. Took me up in the attic, showed me where it was leaking inside the vent. Came up on the roof, removed some shingles, unsealed some shingles. I found a nail too close to the seam right there. That's getting wet. That's number one. The other thing is that the vent itself, this plastic vent, has a crack in it. See that? That's a crack in the vent right there. That plastic crack right there is letting a lot of water in there. You see it moving when I move the vent? See how it's getting wider? Okay. That crack needs to get sealed up with urethane. And then I'm going to seal up this nail and seal the shingles back down. That's the end of that leak. No further action required.